meeting, I want to ask everyone here, be as polite as possible to all the other speakers. It's really important. First of all, I'm going to start with where I live, New Orleans, Louisiana, 4301 South Creer Street. And I am here on behalf of this project and speaking for the project. But I want my 3 minutes, and I'd appreciate being able to say just a few things. My name is Mary Landrieu, and I want to begin by thanking the elected officials that are here. I know what it's like to run for public office, and some of you shouting the loudest have never run before. And it is very difficult, to represent a district that has very different opinions. I represented a state for 18 years. And I want to really say to you all, I've been in many public hearings, how much I appreciate the legislators who are elected from this district. They're not from outside the state. They're from these districts. And they are listening to everyone in their district. And they have done their homework, as you can tell from their testimony. They have asked the questions. They have read the reports. And I also think that that reflects greatly on this part of our state and nation. I want to say 4 reasons that I support this project. One, if we don't produce this oil and gas here in America and feed the jobs that have been talked about, we would have to get that resource from another country that has not had the environmental safeguards that we do. Number two, thank you. thing for our state and nation. Thank you very much.
Thank you.